Hey, thanks for tuning in yet again, everybody. It's Adventure Time Day 13. I'm currently working technically on the clock as a peer mentor. And I'm at a local game store where they have a big open area where you can play games. It's not Guild of Blades. This one's another one known as Eternal Games in Warren, Michigan. And we're going to be just playing a couple games tonight because it's part of, it's part of what the job entails, believe it or not. Games are interesting because there's a set of rules that you abide by, and there's rules for interacting with each other at the table and how one conducts oneself. And this is very helpful for some folks out there who have challenges doing what many of us take for granted that we can do on a daily basis, like take certain social cues, or, for instance, know how to respond to someone's behavior by how their facial expression is or by which direction they're facing. Social cues play a lot. Body language plays a lot in how we communicate on a daily basis. And playing games is a great way for people to not have to worry about what those social cues entail, because there's rules to a game. There's a rule to how you interact and how the next half hour or hour will function. And that can give a source of comfort and also a great opportunity for people to learn more about social cues and what's appropriate and what's inappropriate and so on and so forth. So part of my job as a peer mentor is to be sensitive to those things and to encourage and foster behaviors that are more advantageous and easier for everyday functioning. I know that's a lot. It's difficult to put into words exactly. And in this line of work, when you are doing peer mentorship or caregiving, you want to make sure that you are consumer-centric. You are actually needing to adapt what kind of care you provide to what your client's needs are or the consumer's needs. And it's important that you keep that in mind when you're doing this sort of work, because it's all about who you're providing care for. It's very important. Like, every person is unique. Every person requires different amounts of care or different kinds of attention. And that's another thing that's really nice about games and playing games is exploring that sort of dynamic with other people, strangers and friends alike. So we're safe right now. I got my gator on. I'll be wearing my mask, and we're inside a safe environment where there's not too many people, in a very spread out area, and it's a good place for you to meet strangers and meet new friends who have similar interests as you. So it's a wonderful thing. And I thought that I would just do my post today because I have a pretty busy day ahead of me. When I'm done doing the peer mentor work, I'm going to have to head back to my house. And I have a dear friend coming over who's going to drop over a bunch of baby stuff for the baby that's on the way. And I want to organize my house a little bit more and, you know, ready the nest for what's to come. And I'm really looking forward to cooking Thanksgiving dinner tomorrow with a dear friend of mine for the day. I'm going to cook the dinner and help them around the kitchen and take care of what needs to taken care of. And then Friday, my love, my dearest Nina, will be back from the East Coast, and we'll be teaching a yoga class early in the morning, and then we'll be spending some time together on Friday. And before that happens, hopefully I can settle some other things, like switching the utilities out of my name at the old house, and all sorts of other stuff that revolves around being an adult. So thanks for tuning in yet again, everybody. Adventure Time Day 13. The adventure never ends, apparently, even though I'm back home. But every day is another day, another opportunity to do better than the day before. And I'll leave you now with just a little point in my playlist section, like I like to do. Check out my playlist section. I post every single day for this year of 2021, and I've organized all of the content I've made so far this year into different playlists that make it easier for you to find something that might pique your interest. Whether you're interested in my vlog-style videos or something that's more pointed and specific, like philosophy, logic, language, science, mathematics, all sorts of stuff. I have many interests, finances, all sorts of interests, and the best way to figure out what those interests entail is to check out my playlist section and give that a chance. You know, you might find some videos that you find interesting there. And now I'll end this video the way I end all my videos, with these words: remember to never give up, and to do your best, and stay true to you and who you are and what you stand for, and to be amazing. That's it, folks. We'll see each other next time. Till then, bye-bye.